Let's start over, shall we? Hello, welcome back to another video. I tried to record earlier and then I got interrupted and now I had to start over. So hello. We're gonna be listening to While She Sleeps. They just released a new single. It has a music video. I have not listened to much of this band. So I figured since this song just came out last weekend, I might as well react to it with you guys because I don't know anything about this band and maybe you guys can recommend more songs by them if you want me to react to them more. So yeah, we're gonna be doing that. The song is called Sleep Society. While She Sleeps, let's do this. Oh! Ooh. I like that. I like this band. They talk about a lot of stuff that needs to be talked about. I need to listen to them more. The hype. Oh, that guitar riff is sick. Oh. Oh yeah. Oh, that's nice. That's gonna sound so great live. Oh, nice. I like the lead guitar there. Cool little melody. Of opinion, drawing lines across the line we live in your entire. Oh, I like how they brought back to the interview. Resilient, it's time to be the change you want to witness. It started as a vision, now we live it. The tables are turning, it won't be the first, it won't be the last. We're here to prove that we can speak for the masses. If you give what you take what you give. You want to rebuild, create a system where the people exist. Oh, shoot. The lyrics. This is hard. Oh! Oh, what the heck? Oh! Oh, yeah! Oh my god! In the chorus back. Yes! Oh, this sounds different. Dang. Is it over? Aww.
Look at all the band merch in your pants.
Very intense. I was actually really happy that they talked about some of that stuff at the beginning, like in that press conference where they talked about streaming services and how like artists are kind of just being used, I guess. Well, any form of entertainment, the artists are being used. But listen, there's a difference between having an artist being used for the sake of art and then an artist being used for the sake of money. Actors are used all the time in movies to make the movies, but they get paid well. There's a difference. Artists make all this music for these record companies and then they upload everything to streaming services and get barely any of the revenue. It's unfair, really. Especially when it comes to artists in genres that aren't as mainstream as artists like Ariana Grande or like mainstream artists like pop artists. So it was cool that they brought that up. It's true, like what he said in the beginning, like any band that gets big is only big because of people that listen to them, like us. It's an interesting topic, and it's been debated so many times. And on top of that, the song itself was so cool. They had so many cool breakdowns. The guitar work for the songs was immaculate, very good. The breakdown was very intense, very fast-paced. It was hard for me to dial in on what the chorus was. I was struggling to find one lyric that I can pull and get stuck in my head. That was like the only sort of issue that I had. But then again, not every song has to be extremely catchy or has to have that one catchy thing. Regardless of that, a small little detail, but the song itself was really sick. The music video was amazing, and that was just really cool. If you guys want me to react to any other song or songs or albums by While She Sleeps, let me know in the comments down below. Hopefully I can get around to reacting to some of the stuff. That was While She Sleeps, really great band. That's gonna be it for the video. If you liked it, leave a like and subscribe. We're gonna be doing videos every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. That's gonna be it for the video. I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.